had a lot of fun this morning with Zipper showing her flying skills. Hey, Zip. Oh, Zip. Oh, Zippy, Zip, 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 Zip. This is Zipper. She thinks she's a flying squirrel. She gets on the highest promontory in her habitat, and she leaps as high as she can, spreads her little legs out, and tries to reach the top of the enclosure. And sometimes she's successful when she makes it. And she runs around and has a little ferret dance to celebrate her success. And then I have to go and pick her up. Very, very cute. Very, very cute. All right, back you go with Coco. The battery needs to be charged on the second camera. Second camera is not working. And we'll have to find out why. That's my job. Plugged in. I think I know. Might be. Back over here. I think we may have a second camera now. Let me go check. This is far too complicated for my 73-year-old brain. I don't know what I was thinking. In any event, we need to get Facebook straightened out so that we'll have it ready when Stephanie and the house cats come. I think it's going to be the 10th of June. Let me show up. Well, it looks like it's going to rain, so I'm going to shut things down and reconfigure, see if I can get it to come up on our normal Facebook page for Cats Cradle. This is a secondary Facebook page, if you happen to be watching this. So that's it for now.